Hi, I'm Reb Risty, Head Rebel at Rebel Marketing, and I'm here today with Felicia Lyon, Founder and CEO of Panthera Leadership. Hi, Felicia.
Hi, Reb. Thanks for having me today.
Yeah, thanks for joining me. So really quick, if you could tell my audience just a little bit about who you are and what you do.
Yeah, absolutely. So I'm Felicia, and I started Panthera Leadership because I found that there was a gap in the way businesses run. So I help business executives amp up their own performance so that they're able to have a better impact on the businesses they lead.
That's great. I know we just started working together a little bit, and Panthera is a new company for you. Tell me a little bit about how you started Panthera and where you started from.
Yeah. If you think about it, it's really 20 years in the making. So in my first iteration of my career, I helped companies improve their performance by focusing on the people and the processes and the structure of how the company actually works. But what the real issue often led to was the leadership themselves. Mm-hmm. So no matter how strong they were in the marketplace, how good they were structured, how beautiful their processes and procedures were, if they didn't have high performing leaders, they really weren't able to change the game in their business. And so now I focus solely on that top layer of leaders and help them be the best leaders that they can be.
Okay. So for Rebel, you know, we're a marketing agency and we're focused on helping our clients try to communicate better with their customers. How do you, as a coaching executive leadership company, market? Like, how do you get to reach those types of people that you're, you know, trying to help?
Well, I think our biggest way is through referrals. So our clients know us, they like us, they trust us, and they refer them to their colleagues. Another big way is through speaking, right? Because a coach is a very personal relationship, right? We shed our suit of armor sometimes with our coach to really get down to how do we improve our performance? How do we address our challenges? So it's a very vulnerable state. So by speaking, individuals and leaders are able to see me in action. They're able to understand who I am as a coach, kind of my ethos of coaching, and understand whether or not they see themselves working with me one-on-one, or do they see me helping their business and their team of leaderships if they are the executive themselves. So it's really able to get to know me in a very non-challenging way, you know, non-threatening. I'm up on the stage, so the spotlight's on me, not them. So it's better for them to see how they could see us working together.
Okay, I like that. And I think speaking something probably a lot of people are afraid of, how would you recommend somebody, if they are interested to speak, or if they feel like that's a way for them to connect with their clients?
I think it's, you know, practice in front of the mirror. Right? The basic simple part of just practice speaking and get comfortable with your words and using your intonation. But then it's also looking for volunteer opportunities to get out in front of an audience, whether it's in your local professional organization group, it's even in Toastmasters. If you're starting from the bottom, right, and you've never done public speaking at all, a Toastmasters class is a great way to get that practice. And then as you ask for more opportunities and let your network know you're looking for speaking opportunities, they'll start to come to you. And, you know, a first couple might feel a little uncomfortable, I'm here to say, but as you get more experience, you'll get better, more comfortable, more confident in getting your message across.
Yeah, no, I think those are great tips. Practice, definitely. I've heard a lot about Toastmasters, so I think that's like great.
It's a great way to start.
Yeah, great organization. Last with the speaking, how would you say, you know, if you're out there speaking now, you speak a lot. I know that you're invited to a lot of large events. Is it people come and approach you now, or how do people find you?
I think it's both, right? Again, your reputation precedes itself. And so I get invitations that way, but I also ask. I have business alliances that I work with, and I let them know that I'm looking for speaking opportunities. And that creates more opportunities for me, because when they hear it back, when they're with their clients and they see an opportunity, they think to refer me and they call me and make the introduction.
Okay. Oh, how simple. Just ask. I love it. I love it. Well, thank you so much for letting me interview and take up a little bit of your time. If someone does want to get a hold of you, what would be the best way?
The best way is through email, Felicia@PantheraLeadership.com. I look forward to hearing from you.
All right. right, thank you. And if you're looking to revolutionize your marketing, you can go to our website at Rebel, R-E-B-L, marketing.com, or call us 858-848-7325.